Mississippi lawmakers are working on a new medical marijuana legislation. Last month, the state Supreme Court shot down a voter-approved proposal on a technicality. Now lawmakers are rushing to have a new draft done by the end of summer. The bill would allow marijuana treatment for people with debilitating medical conditions.